Hi, everybody. It's so good to see you and you and you and you and you and you and you too back there. How are you doing today?
I'm doing pretty good.
Well, that's good. Were you sleeping over there?
No.
We don't lie now. We always tell the truth. So I think you were catching some sleep over there. That's what I think. Right, boys or girls? And we saw him sleeping. So, but it's good to see you and 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 all of you out there. Oh my goodness, we love seeing you. We love talking to you. And you know what we're talking about? Bible stories. Oh, I got that right there. Bible stories, the Holy Bible. So when we talk about the Bible, we talk about stories about Jesus, about Joseph, about all the people that are in the Bible. And you know what?
What?
I've got another Bible story for all of you out there. So I am so glad that you're all here and you're watching this right now, because I love telling you about the Bible stories. So you know who we're going to talk about today?
Who are we going to talk about?
We are going to talk about Moses.
Moses?
Yeah, and how he got started. It's a great story about when he was a little baby. And we'll save the other stuff for another time. But right now, we're going to talk about when Moses was a baby. You like that?
Yeah.
Okay, so first of all, he was a baby. Like a bye baby. We love the babies. And you're saying, hello, little coochie. You got your baby. Oh, okay. We'll do that later. Okay, so now, he was a baby. But there was a rule in the land of Egypt.
Egypt?
Yeah, Egypt. You know where Egypt is?
Nope.
It's way over there. On the other side of the ocean, other side of the world. But it's a place in Egypt, and there was a pharaoh. You know what the pharaoh's like? He was like, he was like a king. So he was ruling everything. And he had this idea, no babies. We're going to take all the baby boys, and you can't have baby boys, and we're not going to have baby boys.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that's crazy is right, because what are you going to do? So Moses' mother was like, oh my goodness, what are we going to do now? And she says, well, if Moses is here and he's crying, oh no, then people will hear you, they'll tell you and the baby. But you know what will happen now? But Moses' mother, hear this story. This is really a good story. She made a basket. And then she took baby Moses and put baby Moses inside the basket.
Really?
Really, inside the basket. She says, I'm going to put him over there by the river and by the weeds over there, and I'll hide him. Oh. So she hid him over there because she figured maybe this is where the Pharaoh's daughter, who is the princess, she'll see the baby over there. We'll see what happens. You know what happened?
What happened? Did you find her?
Well, here's what happened. Miriam was Moses' sister, and she said, okay, mommy, put the basket over there, and I'll keep an eye on it. And she kept watching, and she kept watching, and she kept watching, and all of a sudden...
What happened?
Well, the princess came by, and she was with some of her people. And they were like, hey, how you doing over there?
Hey, what's that over there?
And they said, I think it's a basket. So, well, she said, go get it. So Miriam, the sister, was watching this with her eyes wide open looking at it. And they saw the princess and the people over there. They said, hey, it's a baby in a basket.
A baby in a basket.
Yeah, baby in a basket. So she took the basket out and she brought it to the princess. And she said, oh, and the princess says, oh my goodness, it's a baby. What a beautiful baby. I can have a baby and I'll take care of this baby. So Miriam, the sister of Moses, was in the weeds. She was hiding over there. And you know what happened then?
What happened?
She came out and she says, oh, princess, you know what? You need someone to take care of the baby who's like a mommy already, and you're going to take care of it, and it'll be really good. Isn't that something?
That's something.
So the princess said, that sounds like a good idea, because I don't know anything about raising a baby. I never had a baby before. So she went... And she went over, hey, mom, guess what? The princess has Moses, and they need someone to take care of the baby. Well, the princess is there. And Miriam's mother and Miriam's mother and Moses' mother said, hey, that's a great idea. So she came home. Hi, I know this baby. I can help you with the baby, raise the baby. But they didn't want to say it was their baby. They said, shh, because we'll get in trouble. So the princess says, okay, you'll help me with the baby? And Miriam's mother said, yeah, I'll help you with the baby. So they put the baby together, and they all went over to the place where they all lived and everything, and they took care of it, and they said, wow! So Miriam's mother, Moses' mother, took care of the baby. Oh my goodness, took care of the baby. And they didn't know it, and the princess was raising it, and Moses had been taken care of instead of in the basket going down the river. Guess what?
What happened?
God's got this whole plan. God knows the plan, and God's got it. See, first there was trouble, and now there's no trouble because God's got it. You can say that. Say that.
God's got it.
Let's all say it together. 1, 2, 3.
God's got it.
Are you saying it out there? Come on. God's got it. Oh, man, that's so exciting that God's got it. I'm so glad you love this story because I love talking about how Moses got help when he needed it. Miriam was there when she saw it. Miriam's mother, Moses' mother, took care of Moses, her own baby, all that time while Moses was growing up. Isn't that exciting? This is why we talk about Bible stories. So you got to ask mommy and daddy and grandma and nana and grandpa and aunts and uncles and brothers and sisters and then all your friends. Let's read the Bible. Tell them, yeah. Hey, can you tell them Bible stories? Could you tell their parents and everybody, say, Bible.
Bible.
Bible stories. That's what we're going to do. It's so great. God's got it. God takes care of us. God takes care of our provision. Okay, folks, let's pray. Ready? Okay, pray. Dear Lord, we thank you for making provision. We thank you for all the things that you're doing. We thank you that you take care of us. And when bad things happen, you help us, and that we trust that you are always with us and you will help us. You have the power to do amazing things that we could never do or think of ourselves, like the way you helped Moses and his mommy. We love you. God, take care of. I know there might be some people out there right now having a difficult time with babies and your family. I just want to tell you, God's got it. Dear Lord, protect that person out there. I know they're going. Maybe there's a mommy out there where their heart is hurting because maybe something is happening to her baby. But I really believe right now, something is going on that God's got it. And he's going to help you and your family and everybody around and all these things that are going on. Please, Lord, we want to hear good report from these things that are out there and all our family that's out there. Thank you, Lord God, for answering our prayers. We thank you and you and you and you and you and you and all of you out there. So God bless you, and we'll see you next time. Okay, God bless you. Take care now.